everyone and welcome to my channel. I am MakeITUpSuperGURL. Today I'm super excited to show you how I came up with this makeup look from an eyeshadow palette from Tresluce Beauty. And I received this eyeshadow palette in my September Boxycharm box. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. Now that I have the camera up and close, I'm going to go ahead and start my makeup look. And the first color I'm going to use is the one that looks like a light periwinkle. And I'm going to use that as an eye base for my entire eyelid. And I'm going to start patting it on. I'm going to just bring that all the way up. I'm just super excited about this palette. I just love these bright colors. Just gonna keep tapping it until I get it to the shade I really wanna see. And since this is my base, it doesn't have to be super neat, but I want to be able to see it. It's really pretty. Have you ever tried this brand before? I think I've seen it at Ulta before. Just gonna keep on tapping that color on my eyelid. And the reason why I tap my eyeshadow is because I have very textured eyelids, so I have wrinkles and folds, and it's just not perfectly smooth, so that is why I use a flat brush and I tap the shadow on to make sure that I get all the little crevices to the best of my ability. And I think that looks actually pretty good. I think that looks pretty good, so I'll do the same thing to the other eyelid. Well, I think that looks pretty good. So the second shade I'm gonna use is the pink shade, and I'm gonna put that in my upper crease right here. And I'm gonna very gently put that in my crease because it is very pigmented, which is really good. But you don't wanna use a lot of shadow, otherwise it's gonna be very hard to blend. So I barely tapped in this eyeshadow color and a lot came out. So let me just pull that up. Well, I really think that looks pretty. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the other eyelid using the same shade and gently putting that in my upper crease. Just want to add a little bit more to this other side. That looks really good. Well, I think that looks pretty good. So the next color I'm gonna use is the dark purple, and I'm gonna use the dark purple and I'm gonna put that right here in my inner corner to darken up my eyelid and to give my eye shadow look a little bit more depth. So I'm just gonna use the same brush and I'm gonna dip it in the purple. And I am just going to stamp or tap my shadow. And because I have these eye shields, which I love, I can just go right over that without worrying about mess. Once I kind of build it up, I'm just gonna go a little bit in that upper crease, but then I'm gonna blend in till I get about a quarter of the way of my eyelid. Just to kind of blend it in a little bit. Just gonna keep on layering the shadow until I get to the color that I want it to be. It doesn't necessarily have to be the neatest, because I'm gonna cover this up with some type of shimmer. So. But I really love these pinks and purples so far. Really, really pretty. How that's darkening up my corner, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the other side and get that done. Well, I really like the way it darkened my corner, so I'm going to use the pink shimmer shade, and I'm going to put that from my inner corner to about right here on my eyelid, and I'm going to use my finger because it's a lot easier to apply a shimmer shade using your finger. So let me go ahead and start that. And then I'm just going to gently pat it on. Yeah, look, that is so pretty. All right, I love this palette. I love any palette that's gonna have pinks, purples, and turquoise, and blues, and greens. That's really, really pretty. I'm gonna get that in there just to add a little shimmer to my look. That's so pretty. That is really, really pretty. All right, I'm gonna go add some to the other eye and let's see how that looks. This is so pretty. What a pretty palette. Make sure I get right in that inner corner, and then I'm just going to gently tap on that shimmer shade put a little bit more here. You can never not have enough shimmer. It's just too pretty. That is just too pretty. Oh, I love it. I'm just trying to get more on my eyelid. Well, I think that turned out really, really pretty. I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of my makeup and I'll be right back. Well, this is my final look. I absolutely love how it turned out and I love this eyeshadow palette from Tresluce Beauty, and I definitely recommend it. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.